First time Chicago's face adversity. It's the hockey IQ of Detroit versus the skill of Chicago. When you look at a guy like Datsyuk, not all the God bless talent in the world, but he is a hard worker, and he's got 18 guys playing just like him.
Focus on the neutral zone. That'll be the key to the deal.